on.
I finally got me hands on the treasure.
Why are you still here, eh?
You ain't expecting us back. Be gone.
Yeah.
Get lost. Expecting another treasure, are you? You wicked twerp. But I can't be handing it over to you for free. Come back later to trade with Will. Easy there. I'll need a bit of time to get restocked. Thank you.
dire times. Their minds yearn to ascend, yet fame still holds sway. Their glory fades through time. In tombs of somber gray. by Gale's tomb. When the Long King defied the court, the four sons of the Long King, deities, once caught in the threads of Cup, four longs for the...
Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you
You disciple of your friend. Your story and spell and snatch the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
I am Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind. Spared him, punished him, avoided him, eluded him. Master's grace taught, disciples' plot sought. His golden longstaff meant nothing once mortal compassions took root. Bodhisattvas too could fall in this way. Such destruction here. The Samadhi wind brought only malice here. Vajras and Arhats before the yellow wind shivered. Mounts of Bodhisattvas, a lion sire and an elephant white, in fear quivered. A wicked Yaoguai of fierce might followed a discerning master. It was his blessing, but also became his curse. They could have put their belief in anything, yet they chose a Yaoguai. Those who deny the rules must suffer the wrath.